streets are no place to play around. Not when you're in a take-no-prisoners turf war with roughnecks in underwear. This summer, it's time for Under Rumble.
Man, I hate boxers.
I know, they never quite fit right and they think they own the whole town.
Dog, they sent Sixpack to the hospital. It's time we got our skivvies in a...
Bang! Don't even say that word, because once you utter that word, it's war.
Oh, shut up, dog. It's time them boxers got their due. I'll say it.
Under Rumble!
I mean, really? What's the deal with those tidy whities? How white trash can you get?
Yeah, but that dog's hindquarters really get me going.
Francine. Hear him again. Remember that six-pack kid skid marks?
Mercy.
Yeah, that's why we put him in traction.
Yeah, traction.
In a world divided by two types of underwear, where everything and anything that matters is below the belt, there's only one way to settle the score. Under Rumble. And only one good cop can stop the insanity.
What are you two briefs up to? No good as usual?
Leave us alone, Officer Dick. We ain't done nothing.
That means you've done something. That's a double negative. I gotcha.
Hey, why don't you ever hassle them boxers, Dick?
That's Officer Dick Bang. Now, I've heard rumors of an Under Rumble. Either you punks know anything about that?
Nope. No Under Rumble.
No.
And in the midst of bloody streets, love springs eternal.
Oh, my sweet Spanish Rose. You know how I feel. But it'll never work. I'm briefs and you're boxers. I'm just from the wrong side of the drawer. And besides, what would Chance say?
Oh, screw Chance. I'm tired of wearing boxers. I want to wear briefs.
Where you been, Francine?
Bowling.
Officer Dick knows something's up. I say we strike now while the iron is hot.
No. I've got to do something first.
What, dog? Save your Francine? We all know you got boxers in your eyes.
Well, maybe I do. What are you gonna do about it, Bang? Stop it, Bang! We don't have the money for a musical production, you know that.
Oh, I'm sorry, dog. I forgot. Dog, let's run away. Somewhere far, far away where no one's ever heard of boxers and no one's ever heard of briefs.
What would we wear?
Thongs.
Freeze, lovebirds! Nobody's wearing any thongs. We're gonna settle this right now.
Let's give them wedgies.
No, I've got a better idea.
Better than wedgies?
Violence has a new name. Danger, a new pair of underwear.
Okay. But before you have your way with me, answer me one question. Why do they call it a pair of underwear? There's only one!
Now's not the time for philosophical questions, dog. Now's the time for Hermans.
What the hell's a Herman?
It's a reverse wedgie. And Francine's gonna deliver it to her love. Dog.
Francine, I love you.
I know.
Under Rumble!
How many pillows, Chance? How many? Enough for you? Enough for you? Enough for all of you?
From a lifelong feud
Always beautiful dead bodies. This blood lies on both your drawers. From now on, this town goes commando.
In a world that fights over styles of undergarments, silence is golden, or at least bleached white. Stay white, or reap the terror of the Underrumble.